obtaining information about the draft in the will is key, particularly when you're trying to understand why the will is written in the way it is. Normally, the instructions given to the will writer are confidential, but there are exceptions and you can usually get a copy of the will writer's file. They may charge a small fee for releasing it to you, but it is the most important evidence as it confirms what was said at the time the will was made.